Hello, good morning. Happy
Tuesday.
Yeah. Happy Tuesday. Yes. Ayan, nandito kami sa Ocean City. We just arrived here yesterday. Still yesterday at 4 p.m. Yes. Ayan, dito kami naglalakad. Naglalakad kami ngayon. Ayan. Ayan. Ayan, ito yung view. Tapos ayan yung hotel na dyan kami nag-i-stay sa Hyatt. Ayan. Wala pa masyadong tao. We're having our coffee. So, nandito kami sa ayan, beach. Umupo. Nakikinig ng hampas ng alon. Kita ko sa inyo. I'm taking a video. So peaceful, quiet. Kante pa lang yung tao. Ayan, we supposed to get up at 5 o'clock in the morning, so that's why we cannot witness the sunrise here. Here the perfect spot here. But suddenly we did not get up at early in the morning. Instead we get up at 7 o'clock.
What that noise? Are the garbage?
Dati pumunta kami dito before we came here. We stayed there long way.
Well, that way.
Yeah. Doon kami doon sa edge ng ano, ng boardwalk. Doon kami nag-stay before. Ang layo tapos ano, walang signal. There's no connection. My husband. Let's go, my naliligo. Look at them, huh? strong.
Somebody do it.
I think my hearing is getting progressively worse.
This is what I scared for the last time when we came here out for swing. See, these waves, it's because it's high.
Oh, these aren't high.
For me, yes, it is high.
I've been here where the waves, I can stand here and the waves are over my head.
Really?
Yeah.
That's crazy.
There was a hurricane about 200 miles out to sea, and it was producing huge waves. That was the day Matthew broke his foot. Because it pounded him so hard into the sand.
How old he was when he broke his foot?
I'd say 16.
16. At his age, he's not like what he was.
Right. He was half the weight. They're much more active.
Dito lang kami, nakikinig sa alon. Laki ng mga alon. Laki ng alon, nakakatakot. And here's a guy putting like a small flag. So what does it mean of that?
Flags is where he wants something to be put.
Nagpakita na si Haring Araw.
What means fun? Battery guy?
Not even 8 minutes.
That was 14 minutes.
What 14 minutes?
14.
No, my video is not even taking for 8 minutes.
You see what this is?
Silica. This is what they make glass from.
Oh.
So, yeah, don't lose it. You don't want to save it.
Seriously?
Yeah, seriously. Why pick it up? Why am I listening to things? I'm like a lot.
My work chat. It's called Teams. It's sending me messages, and I haven't even logged into it.
this is not a natural what's called it?
Sand?
Yeah. Somebody put well, in here or
here's the thing. The original beach was like this. Mm-hmm. And I wanna say close to 18 years ago, a hurricane came through and took out all the sand.
Mm-hmm.
So the state had a bunch of sand brought in and then they spread it out again and they worked very hard to maintain it. The sand closest to the ocean is one type of sand and the sand farther back is a different kind of sand.
So this one is like the...
Yeah, it's a little bit heavier so it doesn't move as easily. That's why they put these rock formations too to stop what they call traveling.
Which one? Which stuff?
Oh, the rocks.
Oh, is that natural?
Rocks? Yeah.
It's not natural. Oh. Okay.
Sand, because of the current here on the East Coast, sand goes from the south to the north. It just moves.
So, I don't know if you heard about in Manila Bay that they put what's called that dynamite sand. What's called that? That is not natural sand. So it's like that.
I didn't hear that. But if you want a really nice beach, mm-hmm. you have to clean up what's there and then bring in new sand.
Yeah.
Then you have to take measures so that the sand doesn't wash away. Okay. I see a few more shiny things I want to look at. And then I show.
Your friend Chris?
Yeah, she's too stressed out.
About your work? Yeah, your work is pretty slow.
Well, she quit the job with us, with me and Nate, and she quit the job in Texas. She's just going to relax for a while.